get ready for this qualifying session. Can Mitch Evans take pole position? Here comes Evans! It's pole position! Jaguar take their second career pole.
Right on, guys.
We're about to get going. Pole position for the Jaguar of Mitch Evans. All five lights are on. We go green in Santiago.
So I pulled in here in Santiago. Obviously a little bit disappointing after signing on pole, being quite dominant in qualifying. We wanted to continue that and obviously hurt pole into a victory, but couldn't quite do that today. Just went fast enough, had a lot of things to manage and a few issues. So still, you know, great result for the team. It's our first podium of the season, a lot of points, and we'll come back strong in Mexico.
Awesome race from the team. The car was again amazing. I think they did a pretty good job as well. I just need to work on my quali. We know the potential's there, and I'm 100% sure we're going to get race wins.